Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. On today's video, I will be making the Companionway. The square left by the frames is too large for the companionway, so the first step is to create a smaller square where I will fit the frame for the stairs. Thank you. now with the spacers in place, I can actually start with the frames for the companionway. Now, with the frames in place, I'm staining with dark oak stain. Or walnut stain, I'm not sure at this point. Just some dark wood color. And now, painting it black. Using the air dryer to dry it, and then a quick touch with sandpaper to make it look a bit weathered. Just doing some cleanup around, and this is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. I hope to see you all soon on the next one.